Alaikum! Magandang araw sa inyong lahat! I am Patrice Raiso Ortiguero, and welcome to Insider Kids! Today, we have Hannah Lorraine and Isa Leandra to give our two-day weather forecast in the UAE. So tell me, Hannah, what is the weather today, April 30?
Hello and good day, everyone! My name is Hannah Lorraine, and there will be plenty of sunshine today with a 5% chance of rain. The high will be 34 degrees with a low of 24 degrees at night. Humidity is 56% and feels like 37 degrees. Sunrise will be at 5:44 a.m. and sunset will be at 6:48 p.m. To you, Patrice.
Thank you, Hannah, for that informative report for today's weather forecast. We will be back shortly after the break. Welcome back, boys and girls, to Insider Kids. Tayo ngayon ay tutungo sa ating ulat panahon para bukas. Pakinggan natin si Isa kung makakaroon ba ng niyebe sa UAE bukas.
Magandang araw sa inyong lahat. Ako si Isa Leandra Nai at salamat Patrice sa iyong napakagandang tanong. Ngunit, malayang mangyari na magkaroon tayo ng niyebe sa UAE bukas. Pwede lamang tayong manganap sa ngayon. Ang lagay ng panahon bukas ay magiging mahalimig nang may pagitan ng maulap at maaraw at may 25% ng pag-ulan. Ang pinakamataas ng temperatura ay aabot sa 33 degrees at magiging pinakababa sa 25 degrees. Ang halimig ay 53% at ang init ay parang 36 na degrees sa pakiramdam. Ang araw ay sisikat sa ganap na 5:53 ng umaga at ito ay lulubog sa ganap na 6:40 ng gabi. Balik sa iyo, Patrice!
Maraming salamat, Isa, para sa ulat panahon bukas. Kami ay magbabalik matapos ang maikling infomercial.
Himaya tu sahrohi wali fadi alaiha wali fadi alaiha nazifatun lalitas hul nam bin hadi.
Welcome back everyone to Insider Kids. We will now hear a trivia from Mikaela Ari.
Hello everyone, it's trivia time. For today's trivia, do you know how long is the Sheikh Zayed Road? I give you 5 seconds to think. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time's up! And the answer is 558.4 kilometers. Did you get it correct? Good job, everyone! Stay tuned for more trivia in our next episode. Goodbye!
Thank you, Mikaela, for that amazing trivia about the Sheikh Zayed Road. I hope you all enjoyed.